I've learned that you can't treat every situation as a life and death matter. Because you'll die a lot of times. Write that down.
I don't have a pencil.
Well, remember that then.
Remember my credo, Timmy! Don't be a fool! Stay in school!
I love this place. Remember, don't be a fool. Wrap your tool.
Thanks, Van. Thanks a lot.
Don't thank me. Thank penicillin.
Taj, I learned a long time ago that worrying is like a rocking chair. It gives you something to do, but it doesn't get you anywhere. Write that down.
You know, I used to party with this guy who once told me, Van, don't take life too seriously, you'll never get out of line.
Yeah?
I bet he's a tidy whitey guy.
Excuse me?
White, elastic band, constricted. You can tell a lot about a person by the kind of drawers they wear. Like you, granny panties, I bet.
Does that allude to me being the plain, boring type?
No. I just wanted a visual.
All you need are the three fundamentals. Scented candles, massage oil, and Barry White. Write that down. Hey, no cock pump.
No cock pump. Barry White.
Hey, listen to me. Do you know why I chose you as my assistant?
So you could teach me how to muff dive?
No. Well, yeah. But also, because you have the potential to be great.
It was a really immature stunt.
Yeah. I know. But, you know, sometimes guys can do some pretty childish things, but...
More importantly, when the time is right, it'll happen. You'll find the one.
And I shouldn't be in the women's locker room!
But sometimes, you gotta let your heart lead you. Even if you know it's someplace, you know you're not supposed to be.